All right, welcome back. We are going to move into round five right away. So let's go ahead and flip the AI card and see what we're gonna do. So one in five in the bait shop. All right, gone. And flip in the third column from top to bottom. So number three is gonna flip this one. There's a little 4-point red very fast. Okay, and that's all he's gonna do this turn. Okay, so let's move into the scan phase using our fishing shades once again. I don't know or think that I know what this is. I might though. I remember that there was a nothing card there and the turtle was there. I don't remember what was here though, so let's look there. Oh, okay. Here's a one of the new cards I've added to the game recently. It's a 7-point fish that can be caught with three different types of lures. I'll make a note about that one. Everything but red. Okay. Let's flip them back. All right. Let's look at our hand. Well, we got our chum again. So I'm gonna go ahead and play. I didn't realize I had it. I'll play that to look at another card. Since we're still in the scan phase, technically. Let's look at see what that one is. Oh, another 7-point fish. It's everything but green. So this one was everything but red, and this one's everything but green. I'll see if I can remember that. Alright, so I only have one rod, but I've got three power in play, so that's going to give me five. This is six, so let's play the rod. I've got a yellow lure. Let's go ahead and play. Actually, let's be smart about this. Let's play. Well, I don't want to overextend myself. It's a problem. But let's go ahead and do it. I'm going to play my tackle box and use it for its effect. Draw the top three cards, keep one, and then return the other two back in any order. So let's go ahead and draw and see what these are. So I got another pole, a net, and a green. So which one do I want to draw? Let's see. If I want to go after the 7-point fish, I need to get one more power. Let's try this. It's kind of a gamble, but I'm gonna grab the pole into my hand, and then I'm gonna put the spinner back on top, and I'm gonna put the net back on top, and then I'm going to play the lure attractant to draw that net. Because that's a very good one to use to subvert things. And then the lure I'm going to use is yellow. And I've got a total of one, two, three, four, five, six. Is that correct? Six. I need one more, unfortunately. So I'm going to play my pole. And then in my hand, I'm only going to have one card again. But hopefully, this goes better for us. Now I think this one was everything but green, and I think that might have been everything but yellow. But just to be sure, I get two casts. So I'm gonna, and I think I'm supposed to be pointing at that one. So I'm gonna go ahead and cast there and reveal it, just to make sure. Oh, okay, so there was a yellow. So this fish is gonna take my yellow crankbait. So let's see, and he's gonna be rolling a red and a green die. So we'll go over here and just grab the red and green, and we will give it a shake and see what we roll. Perfect. So he did a boat, and I can subvert either any one of the icons with the net. So I will discard the net to subvert the boat, and I'll lose another pole. So which one do I want to get rid of? They're both the same, it looks like. Yeah, so I'll just delete one of those. And I've caught another fish. It's a 7-point fish. And I'll go ahead and put it in my live well. So I've got a total of 15, and you can look inside of a deck by searching here. And so in multiplayer, you're going to have this flipped over because you don't want anybody to see what you have. And so if you ever want to look at it, just right click and go to search, and then you can see what you have in your live well. So I've got 15 points. I'm kind of catching back up, which is great. The AI went out to a really fast start, but I've kind of caught up a little bit, which is, I don't have anything left in my hand, so I'm going to go totally skip the buy phase and go into the cleanup phase. So let's go ahead and refresh the bait shop and discard everything except for the chum. There we go. The chum I'm going to turn sideways so that I remember that it's got one more turn duration. And that's it. That's the end of turn 5. So I'll see you in the next video.